Hi bro, nice to meet you bro. Where are you from?
Andhra bro.
Andhra.
Proper Kerala man.
And this is like the handbrake. My man is, you know. Yeah. When you see me, you better run. Start playing duck, duck, goose with my gun. When you see me, you better run. How far is Alappuzha from my location?
Looks like Alappuzha is about 50 kilometers away by car.
Alright guys, we are 43 kilometers away from our destination and check this out man, every single house is decorated with these lights. I think we'll reach our destination in next 1 hour and find a hotel over there. And there is literally nobody man, it feels like it's 3 in the night. I see no car over here. Maybe because we chose the other route. Looking at this chicken, I am hungry right now. We had some leftover chicken. We decided not to throw it, but give it to the stray dogs. These two guys are scared of those dogs, so I'm just trying to offer these guys. I'm damn scared but don't know what to do man. Let's give it to this guy itself. Any dog is a dog but still man, we have to think about justice. What's up guys, it's 2:10 in the night and we booked a hotel room for today morning at 12 o'clock. But till then, we decided to sleep in the car itself. We parked our car near this beach. And there is nobody around. But only thing is, there are a lot of mosquitoes coming in from the sunroof. And my man Sajid is dead asleep. Yo.
It's not dead.
What is up guys, welcome back to another video. It's 1 in the afternoon and we are fully refreshed and currently heading to explore the Kerala. Still I can't pronounce where I am. Anyways, the roads here are amazing man and there is no traffic at all. There is some traffic inside city but we are kind of outskirts of Alappuzha and problem is it's too sunny. It's like literally 30 degrees outside and it feels like 35 degrees and my man Sajid is not closing the sunroof at all. I got few comments saying be careful with local buses, so yep, you guys are right.
Hi bro, nice to meet you bro. Where are you from?
Andhra bro.
Andhra.
Hey, oh. Get it.
We have to keep inside, no?
Yeah. Okay.
4 hours on full Kerala.
Yeah. Four hours. Punyamada lake, Kuttayad lake, Vembanad lake, Kaini.
This is the easiest and the cheapest way of transportation, I guess. No friction at all, so no need to burn much fuel. Reason my man got us a new boat. And damn, bro, look at this. Entrance okay, here.
Yeah, bro.
Oh, wait, bro. All right, guys. Damn, guys, right after coming here, the whole perspective has got changed. Let me just take an Instagram story of this.
Is seriously a next level experience man. Such a peaceful place and check it out, this has got some sleeper seats. Damn bro, the back view is ultimate. If you are living there, you have to get this boat to travel anywhere. is a local boat stop, just like a metro. Oh, check this out. My man is flooring it, bro. Sahil, what do you think? How many horsepower does that boat produce?
One, maybe.
One?
Okay, 10, maybe 10.
10 or 15, maybe. We are currently out of city and this is proper Kerala, man. This is like the junction. There are two ways over there. There are two ways over there. Is that a duck? Can you guys see that houseboat over there? You can literally book that hotel for a night and stay there, man. I think it will be roaming all night. The prices are starting from 5,000 to up to 30, also. Up to 60,000, man. And check this out. There are like unlimited boats passing by. Like we are stopping here for food and all. Not food exactly. We are gonna have coconut water. So this is fat rice, this is fish, this is pineapple, I don't know what this is, I guess this is lemon and this is cabbage and I have no clue what these are. And finally the fish is here. Sajid, you selected this one, right? Eagle photo, 20 rupees it seems. Chal bro, let's get into the boat. And this is like the handbrake. My man is, you know, taking off the handbrake and I'm gonna
just chill now. I'm gonna
sit here and chill. There's a long way to go. All right, guys.
Wait on.
ఆంటీ గుద్దినా గుద్దినా పర్లే కానీ నువ్వు తలకేం పెట్టుకున్నావు నాకు తెలియాలని చూసాను.